Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Wavy. In today's video, I'm going to be showing us how to change who can DM you or send you messages or text messages GTA Online. So you guys can change this option by going to Options, going to Online, scroll down to Options, and then go down to Player Text Messages. So you can get where everyone can message you, no one, or friends, or crew, friends plus crew. So we got your voice tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.